warped and worn by shoeless feet, in silence long and so complete, watched by a shivering sun. Old eyes in a small child's face, watching as the shadows race through walls and cracks and leave no trace, and daylight's brightness shines. Now look at